DeLandry at foot. Sagan scores.
The net is empty. McDavid is free. He scores. And this game is over.
He's got his own rebound, and Matty Beniers converts.
Well, what can you do about it? You can't trade him. You're not buying him out. So he's got to try to find a way to make it work how he can, which doesn't involve a ton of goals right now.
They need their big dog to score. They need Sagan and Ben to score.
Sagan's body.
Now a steal by Tkachuk, and the shot scores! Brady Tkachuk takes advantage of the turnover, and Tkachuk's got his first of the year. It's 2-0 Ottawa.
Fly to the blocker side of Leonard. Batherson bouncing puck, and Leonard swats that one away. More action now for Ottawa. Tipped in front, and Tkachuk scores! Brady Tkachuk, what the doctor ordered.
The front of the net. Terrific shot by Artem Zub, who's going to walk the line and throw it towards the net. It's not about how hard you shoot it. It's about the accuracy. And Brady Tkachuk does a great job getting to the front of the net. A little redirect, getting past the blocker of Robin Lehner. And we've got life here as the Senators.
Lifts that ahead, gloved down by Ruta. And Maroon knocks it down. And bumps at the center ice. In comes Batherson with Tkachuk. Batherson to Tkachuk. Shoots, scores! Brady Tkachuk ties the game with 42 seconds left in the second period.
Tampa Bay Lightning up the wall right there. Batherson does a great job. Looking for options. A little saucer pass. Pass Ruta. Pass McDonough. Right on Brady Tkachuk's stick, and he hammers it home. Glove side past Brian Elliott for a tie game.
Norris drops it back. Zub flies it across to Chabot. Shoots! Score! Brady Tkachuk on the deflection.
Right off the entry. Norris looking for space back. You kick it wide, and then watch this play by Chabot. Tkachuk slides vertically in front of James Reimer. And he gets available for the one-timers. Tracking the puck, mirrors it. And then right across the front of the net and strong on the play before Middleton can get to him. And the redirect. But this is a great pass by Chabot to power it through. And Tkachuk with the redirect.
Miller cuts off the pass. Try to get it in front for Colson. The city for Colson. After it in the corner, but it's taken away. Tkachuk flips it up, gets it back. And he'll hand it off for Norris. Josh Norris going to the net, trying to feed it in front for Tkachuk, following up on the play is Mete, they score! Brady Tkachuk tapped it in!
Down deep in their zone, Tkachuk chips this off the wall, gets it back from Batherson, watch him keep his feet moving. That is so important as he's driving to the net because he's drawing Vancouver Canucks along with him. And that allows Victor Mete to join the play late. And as everyone is trying to go to the net with Tkachuk, and everyone's hooking on him, Miller's got him there. Overplaying, Batherson, in comes Mete, throws it across.
Pass through to Girard, he skipped through. A pass, miscommunication, player taken down, that was Burkowski. Opportunity for Stutzla, the other way. Tkachuk looks, shoots, scores! The Senators' captain is on the board!
Norris of a sure goal by getting his stick on it, and the Senators go back down, transition, come back down the ice, and Tim Stützle is going to drop this off a nice headman pass from Chabot right onto the stick of Tkachuk, and he just looks like he's going to give it back to Stützle. He's thinking, do I give it back to him or do I pull the trigger? And he decides to pull the trigger, and he goes top shelf, glove side.
Steal, and he does. Nichushkin leaves it for McKinnon. A pass across. Brady Tkachuk got there, and now he's off to the races. Brady Tkachuk, breakaway shoots, scores! Brady Tkachuk! And the Ottawa Senators captain is going to send the Sens fans home happy with an overtime victory.
Through the seam, when and everyone's at the net. If you miss this pass, there's nobody there to back you up. You're giving it to the defenseman. And Tkachuk has a three-quarter of the ice skate. But think about what he's going to do when he gets there. He started the scoring for the Ottawa Senators in this game, and he just finished it. As we see the play across the seam, and Tkachuk stepping up, and the captain picks that up just inside the blue line, and he pulls the trigger far side. And the Ottawa Senators
collectively coming into tonight's hockey game over the last four, and they add to that total on the goal. The only one for Ottawa trying to change that. Centering pass, and they score! And here's Tkachuk on cue! The captain buries to tie it at two.
Puck's over, and then knowing where each other are. Nice defensive play by Batherson to start the whole thing. That puck should be out of the zone, and then it's a missed pass by Dougie Hamilton. And Graves, a bit of a missed pivot. Graves starts sliding to the back door as the puck's turned over, and he pulls himself out of the passing lane to Brady Tkachuk. And we know where Brady likes to go. Right to the lip of the crease. Got it.
Swings it down to Stutzla, back to Shabbat. Tkachuk parked right in front. Stutzla feeds down the goal. Oh, Tkachuk with a point blank chance. Elliott makes a stop on that. Bounces it. Oh, another stop by Elliott. Oh, three great stops in the last minute for Brian Elliott. Here they come again. Tkachuk scores. Brady Tkachuk finally gets one by Elliott, and Ottawa leads 2-0.
But just brilliant work here by Elliott. The initial one-timer save. Tkachuk thinks he gets high stuck. And then on the back door, two-pad stack on Batherson. Stutzla throws it. And there is contact between the goaltender and Josh Norris. Is it enough to challenge on that play? As Norris tries to get out of the way.
Back down to Stutzla. To the goal mouth he goes. Bounces and drops it back. Shabbat, a hard shot, scores! And Thomas Shabbat has his first of the year. It's 3-0 Ottawa.
You're looking for opportunities, trying to spread out coverage. Stutzla slides it down through the seam, and this is just an absolute rocket. You've got Brady Tkachuk in front trying to create a little havoc, reaching out at the last second, trying to redirect. But it's Shabbat that powers it through Brian Elliott to give his team a 3-0 lead. Elliott tries to step to the top of the crease.
So all bets are off here. And the lightning is empty. Palat with it. Moves in, drops it back in the high slot. Here's Tkachuk with a chance. Flips it ahead towards the goal. Brady Tkachuk scores! First career hat trick for the Ottawa captain.
Hat trick and his 11th of the season. Tries to get it by Victor Hedman. Just happens to be accurate on the little chip and chase play. And a 4-0 lead for the Senators should ice it with 3:43 left.
Shabbat shoots the cross ice for Batherson. Couldn't find him on the tap in. Norris down low. Shabbat one-timer. Stop, rebound. Tkachuk scores. He beats Knight and Tkachuk into the action with a powerful goal to make it 7-2.
And he's going to get it around the outstretched right pad of Spencer Knight. Good puck movement back through the seam. And Tkachuk takes it from backhand to forehand as he's in position and slides it past Knight to make this a 7-2 game. That'd be a penalty in today's game, Gord.
Artem Zoo works out. Still lobbying us, Jamie.
Exactly.
Poked ahead now by Stutzla. Brady Tkachuk in the center pass, score! And it's Gaudette with the tip, and Adam Gaudette opens the scoring to make it 1-0 Ottawa.
A touch pass right here. Little chip play to Brady Tkachuk. He's looking for any options. And Gaudette getting to the front of the net. It's inside position on Sebastian Aho. And redirects it past Antti Raanta. It's a strong play because Tkachuk looking for his options. And it's a rolling puck and batted out of the air.
Slavin took one minor penalty all of last year. It was for delay of game. He won the Lady Bing as the most gentlemanly player. As that bouncing puck goes to hold it. He's booting it up this year. Four minor penalties already. Stutzla works it and shoots. Stop referee. Right, score! Tkachuk again. And it's 3-0 Ottawa.
Same situation, 4-on-4. Stutzla looking for options. Gonna throw it towards the net. Tkachuk gets inside position on D'Angelo, and he's able to elevate it past Antti Raanta's blocker for his second of the game.
Here's Paul back the other way. Tkachuk back on the ice. Has it in behind the net. Finds Nick Paul. Back to the point. Drive there from Josh Brown. It's in behind the goaltender. Still loose. They score! And it's the captain, Tkachuk, who's got it. 3-1 Ottawa.
And at the end of the day, your captain comes out from concussion protocol, steps on the ice in his first shift.
And now Thompson with a chance. He falls. Hacked around. Tkachuk with a chance now. Fires it down towards the empty net and gets it. Brady Tkachuk with a 180-foot prayer into the empty net. And Ottawa's got a 3-1 lead on Tkachuk, 16th of the year.
And right into the middle of the net. It's empty netter, and it's just... A lot of times coaches are now saying to the players, shoot.
Shabbat back down to Tkachuk. Tkachuk works it back. Connor Brown, a hard shot, saved by Talbot. Rebound put wide by Shabbat. But Tkachuk scores! Brady Tkachuk from the sharp angle, a power play goal. It's 2-0 Ottawa.
Along the wall, and Tkachuk does a good job of getting off to an option off the side of the net. Thomas Chabot's going to get the rebound, try and fire a bad angle shot. Talbot with a fantastic blocker save. He can't recover, and then it's a from an equally as tough angle on the other side as Talbot can't get across. Tkachuk steps off the goal line and beats Talbot. Glove side.
Flips it back to Chabot. Has a look. He's tied up there by Carlson. Swings it down to Stutzla. Banks it back to Chabot. For Stutzla, winds in to the goal mouth. Tkachuk with a chance, scores! Leonard thought he had it. It trickles in, and Brady Tkachuk has tied the game with a power play goal.
We're patient. Good passes. Puck support. Eventually find a way to tire out the defenders and go with the check play. He'll bump off the goal line from White out to Tkachuk. Smith and Carlson were causing all kinds of problems, but Pietrangelo gets drawn out towards the shooter. And the activity of the back door draws the defenseman away for Brady Tkachuk. He's able to knock it through Robin Leonard. But just a really well-executed power play. And I think maybe Robin Leonard.
As we've said before, quite a few looks for Brayden Schenn. Tkachuk finds some room, shoots, scores! Brady Tkachuk in St. Louis might give the Sens the insurance they need. Fan excited.
And Josh Norse picks up another assist, having himself a night. Rips it home for his first here in St. Louis. He loves it. Big celebration. And right after that, how about this feed from Norse on the backhand? Gets it to Tkachuk. Feels like he probably should have put that one past Jordan.
Gotcha, 10-9 Ottawa. Here comes Tkachuk. Back across with Brown. And got there by Alexek. Now picked off by Stutzler. Stutzler drops it back. Zuba, hard shot. Rebound. Lose it, but they score! Brady Tkachuk gives Ottawa a 2-0 lead. While losing his stick, no less.
Tkachuk slides it through the seam. Alexiak tries to play it up to Everly. It's picked off, zoomed towards the net. It hits Tkachuk, drops right down. Drieger's trying to play this on the blocker side. It's actually going wide. He pushes into it.
Whatever NHL version of your hometown is, and having your family and your friends around to watch.
And now long shot, Zub scores, tipped by Tkachuk in front, and the game is tied and won.
And able to get the tip
right there.
Nothing fancy about it. He just gets off the inner hash mark, slowly drifts towards the net, and Brendan Dillon never quite engages with him. He's still looking to get a piece of him. How is he going to tie him up? He deals with the first contact and then the rest.
So Dubois against Tierney for the faceoff.
Good help. Good help by Austin Watson.
And now Belzotto rings it around for Tkachuk. He's got the empty net. Scores! Brady Tkachuk has two.
Tierney scrubs it, but it's Austin Watson who helps it. And then Delzato, get it on the glass. Don't put it on the boards. Get it on the glass. Tkachuk's able to track it down, put in the empty net, but...
Their other star, Pekka Rinne, was a late draft pick as well.
Back at the point is Branstrom. Feeds it across to Norris. Norris to Babbitt. The deflected score. Brady Tkachuk gets the deflection. It's a power play goal. And Ottawa takes a 1-0 lead.
UC Saros, you win the draw. Branstrom right away. D to D. Download to Norris. Right to Stutzla, who force feeds it right through the blue paint. You've got Tkachuk's stick, and on the back door, it's Batherson. So if it makes it past.
Waits for his line mates to catch up and try to roll one across. Edmondson's stick out of the way. Does Otto find some room? Out in front, tic-tac-toe, Tkachuk scores! Beautiful passing, and the finish from Brady Tkachuk gives Ottawa the lead.
Tkachuk tries to put it through the middle. Turnover by Edmondson. Delzato skates into it, and he's looking for options the whole way. Head up, back door to Joseph, to Tkachuk for a wide open net, and he skates right into it. The chemistry, Matthew Joseph stays hot, Brady Tkachuk stays hot, and the Ottawa Senators have a 3-2 lead.
Feeds that down to Norris. Tkachuk moves in, shoots, short side, two good stops, carried there by Helleba. Still loose, knocked down by Stutzla. Tim Stutzla pivots back, shoots, call over the chance, rebound, score! Brady Tkachuk, power play goal! And Ottawa's back within one.
When you get back to the point, Tim Stutzla looking for options. Cut to the middle of the ice, down low to Colin White. White has Brady Tkachuk on the back door. And we've talked about the size of Connor Hellebuck. Hellebuck fronts that puck. That's why White changes the angle, throws it over to Tkachuk, and it's a wide-open net as he puts his 25th of the season in the back of the net, and the Ottawa Senators have life at 3-2 early in the third period.
So Ottawa still on the power play for a minute 49. Branstrom sends it back across the Stutzla to Branstrom, to Norris. Norris shoots, deflected, score! Brady Tkachuk pats it in! He's got two, and Ottawa's back within one.
Brady Tkachuk waits for this to come down so that he can bat it in. Initial offering right there. Ooh. See, bats it down. Now the question is it above the crossbar? Right. It's close.
That's the point of reference. And ooh, that's close.
I think it's good.
And so the under 20 game winner comes in for Boston. Ottawa trying to make quick work on the new goaltender. Matheson put one in front. Tkachuk, heavy hit. Stutzla shoots. And Tkachuk scores! What an angle to put it in. And life in the second early for Ottawa.
And make it happen. Stutzla, another what? Zone entry. We've seen that before. And there he is. A little nudge on Charlie McAvoy. Sends him reeling. And catches Swayman. Welcome to the game. 47 seconds in. He's way off the post. And this is an intentional bank job by Brady Tkachuk. Yep. You got to get it above the pad, off the hip.
Coming up with 44 goals in the first year.
Zaitsev to Tkachuk, just couldn't handle that. Brown picks it up, Tkachuk in. Shoot, stopped by Krieger, rebound! Scores! Brady Tkachuk bangs that in on the second look.
Use his strength. Bouncing puck. Turned over right there. Connor Brown's going to kick it wide to Tkachuk. Now watch Tkachuk with his right leg. Inside position, just jam it through to the front of the net. And he sticks with it. Gordon reaching in. And then the rebound off of Drieger. It slides five hole. Tkachuk knows right away. It's going to go off his left skate and slide in.
No line eight tonight. Trying to take advantage. Norris. Patterson. Tic-tac-toe. What finish from Brady Tkachuk. And that's a beautiful game time goal.
Wow. What an unbelievable sequence. Pass right up the wall. Josh Norris looking for options. Through the seam to Patterson, who fires it back through the seam.
Shabbat. Tkachuk. One-timer stop. Rebound. Norris had it right there. Stutzla gets it back from Shabbat over to Tkachuk, shoots, scores! The captain has 30,
And the Sens have a lead thanks to a power play goal from Brady Tkachuk.
First opportunity, a bomb. And Norris almost gets the bouncing rebound. But now Stutzler gets it back, looking for options. Back to Shabbat. Back to Stutzler through the seam. And now watch this bomb of a shot. It's a snapshot. It's an accurate, hard shot that Martin Jones is laid on. He gets underneath the bar.
Couldn't settle a bouncing puck, then he scores!
Blankenberg with a steal,